Show those pearly whites.
Come on, Danny. Yeah, look at me.
Are you getting a dump?
You're
taking a dump.
Try a different angle on this, dude.
Wait, can you see that one?
Dump.
Yeah, one, yeah.
No, huh?
All right. I think that's enough.
You sure? Mm-hmm. All righty then.
They went for one, though.
Guys.
I can't hold it. Just take it.
That's not it.
What
kind of cake is this?
Very special one.
Oh, yeah. It looks great.
Always ready to help.
Alright, Dan,
I'll
smash your face in it.
Open the oven.
That means you guys didn't have any, though. If Dan smashed his face, you can have any.
Well, see, normally you have one whole cake that he smashes in his face, and then there's a cake for everyone else to eat.
But not him. He has to eat the one that he smashed his face into.
Well, she has a knife there now, so... Oh, that would be painful.
Okay, so there's a story that you're going to tell for Children's Church, right?
I do. Children's Church.
You mean Children's Story?
Yes, of course I do.
Is it a different story or is it one
that you want?
I'm sure it'll be one that you've already heard.
The frog one?
Nope, not the frog one.
It's an animal one. Pastor
did say it
had to be an animal one.
They would ask you again. It had to be an animal. But yes, there's definitely an animal in the frog's
okay.
Working.
Sorry.
Oh, is that like peanut butter?
On top?
Wait, is that peanut butter?
Oh. No.
Is it like a peanut butter cookie? And then ice cream in the middle and another one on top?
Are you sure?
I'm not really sure.
Peanut butter is your thing. I know, but...
Peanut butter?
I guess I could just excuse everybody at church tomorrow.
Peanut butter?